Hello from IPSOC 16 in Bangalore, India. I am with our good partner, Crivi Semiconductor. I'm speaking with Nidia Kumar, who is the co-founder and CEO. Crivi Semiconductor is well known for their analog design, and especially for DDR5, and also for I/O that they do with UMC. And I think he will tell us about the latest news.
Yes, so now we have developed a DDR4 and LPDDR4 combo 5 that can work up to 3.2 Gbps in 28 nanometer. So I think we are the only vendor right now who can supply at this high speed, and also our DDR3 5, we are able to produce at 2.21 Gbps in a wire bond package, which is perhaps the best PPA in industry. We can consistently provide up to 30 to 40% PPA advantage in DDR5. And the other advantage of Crivi is that we can do the full service. We provide as a hardened IP macro. And being a small company, we can do a direct support to the customer. Apart from all this DDR5, we also have best-in-class I/O pad libraries. We are partnered with UMC, and we have developed a platform of I/O pad libraries covering 14 different standards, all with the smallest area and power in the industry. Thank you.
So wish you good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.